I think it's also going to be a special day for everyone in this country who wants to have that once-in-a-generation chance for us to come together and, frankly, have the mother of all parties. Samantha and I are going to be holding one in Downing Street.
A world war.
With the deficit at an all-time high and with many ordinary people really struggling, we decided to do something extraordinary. We had a vision. We built the world's most awesome healthcare and hospitals. We created the National Health Service. We built housing. We built a welfare system that meant that everyone who needed help was properly looked after, that no one was left behind. We were committed to building a better future for everyone.
But now in 2012, the future's not what it used to be.
The coalition government are breaking Britain. They're dismantling the good things that we built. They're breaking up our health service and selling off the pieces to private healthcare companies. The government are making pensions smaller while telling us to work for longer. They are destroying welfare, taking away benefits for those that need them, and blaming people for an economic crisis they did not cause. The government are making people homeless and cutting services that all of us need. Now is the time to party like it was 1948. Street parties are going to be all the rage for the Queen's Jubilee, but let's make ours have a twist. On Saturday, 26th May, join UK Uncut's Great British Street Party to demand that we keep our public services, our rights and our welfare system, and to celebrate a new future that isn't dictated to us by a handful of millionaires, but decided by us all, together.
What's it saying to me, that flag?